हिंदुइज्म इज एब्सोल्युटली लिबरेशन सेंट्रिक ट्रेडिशन. वी नीदर बादर अबाउट कन्वर्टिंग पीपल नार बादर अबाउट ग्रैबिंग occupying, terrorizing. See, like in pornography, how two types of pornography is there. Hard porn, soft porn. Same way, hard porn is terrorism. In the religious field, the hard porn is terrorism. Terrorize and convert people. Soft porn is conversion. Give the bread. Just inside the greed, charity, use all possible the goody-goody image-building mechanisms and charisma for conversion. That's a soft porn. Hinduism is absolute knowledge-based tradition. Neither we bother about hard porn. In the religious field, terrorism is hard porn, hardcore porn. Conversion is soft porn. The Vedic tradition, Sanatana Hindu Dharma, does not do both. It's a pure knowledge-based tradition. In Shabda Ratnavali, the word Shiva means intensity. In the inner space, the time-space continuums energy, the principle which is responsible for time-space continuum. Is called Shiva and Tivra, intensity and Shiva. That is the most beautiful thing in Sanskrit. It's a language of subjective experiences translated with absolute highest possible right method of mapping it into external explanation. Let me repeat. Sanskrit is the language most purest and highest possibility of mapping the internal experience into an external explanation. Like Sanskrit can be the best language to reproduce the same inner experience of intensity as the outer definition for continuity.